authorized $62,581.43 to fix that boat. So where my money at?
Oh God, I don't know. It's all over.
All over where?
The world?
All over the world.
The Caribbean, mainly. I mean, hell, I was pretty much blown out at just about every dive supplier south of Key West.
I don't believe this guy.
Look, I used the money to pay off some old debt, which, if anything, should reassure you. Because now I owe you money, and you know that I'm good for it. Huh? Now, can we talk about the play?
This looks like a plate from Howard Johnson's.
It is not a plate from Howard Johnson's, man. That's got half the Wenger family crest stamped on the back of it. And if you just let me get back down to my boat, all right, before my books rot, I'll prove it.
Shit look more to me like half an Arby's logo or something.
Look at the filigree scalloping on the rim. Do you understand what this means?
Get his embezzling ass off my island.
Fine. I have my shard back.
You ain't gonna need it.
So you do know what it means.
Oh, no!